So gloss.
cat. Seems funny, but nicest, coolest living thing I ever had in my life. You lost your mind before you died, and I'm not sure if that eases mine. Knowing that you were unaware when they put that needle in you. The nurse came in and told me it was time. I was shaking, I was crying, watching the light beam your eyes. Dear friend of mine. And it seems so selfish of me to be thinking about money and how much would I pay if you were a human being. You're going dead eyed, miss the red eye, try all that I could to save your life, but then
released a record on Planet X as well. This song's called Rehashing Descartes, and it's one of the songs from that band. It's about proving the existence of God, because why else would this world be so fucked up if there wasn't a puppet master pulling strings and constantly messing with us, constantly causing wars, and obviously it's all our fault, but it's a metaphor, everybody. Again, playing older songs I haven't played in a while. This song's about war. War fucking sucks. Anyone who's pro-war, if you're like, yeah, I'm pro-war, it's like being like, I'm pro-hell and cancer and all really awful things. War is synonymous with fucking awful things. So, let's see.
Am I reading this right? Oh, how many people died? Attempt to reopen the secondary school. The structures proclaimed used as military base, where once there were children, only soldiers remained. It takes ages for cities to be born, and in no way moments for them to be destroyed. 82nd Airborne, at least in the night, wishing you were home, asleep with your wife. Instead you're stationed here, blood on your hand, with no end in sight. And mother, dear mother, I miss you, I love you, and father, remember to always be strong with friends. Oh, friends, your courage beside me has gotten me through so many sleepless nights. And if I die and don't come home, please hold back the 21 guns, cause I am not as much a hero as those who died to reopen their schools, to regain their cities. Whole lives were spent here with mothers and fathers, and friends are beside me, and mothers and fathers and friends.
Tremendously. So, for some reason, this weekend has been extremely emotional at weird times. I don't know why. I mean, there's a few things happening. I've been playing punk rock music and listening to punk bands since middle school, and I'm 36 years old, and to be at another Planet X Fest another time and seeing incredible, amazing human beings up here that I've known for decades, and incredible human beings that I've never met and that I've also have known in the crowd. Just being together and taking care of each other is a really incredible thing. I'm also still trying to figure out the death of Eric Peterson, just thinking about how that fits into things. I wrote this song about Samantha Dorsett, who committed suicide, and I wrote this song about the founder of Planet X. I wrote this song about how they left this world maybe not knowing how important they were and how influential they were to all of these people here. So, just tell the people you love that you love them more often than you do.
Surprise ourselves sometimes with the power we have. If the weight's over few,
I think that's in the wrong spot. Something's weird. I'm sorry.
We'll surprise ourselves sometimes. That sounds nicer.
That doesn't sound right at all. Something's very weird. I'm sorry to do an emotional beginning and then talk about it.
Surprise ourselves sometimes with the power we have. influence over few, but how it grows and grows like a sapling by the road, breaking concrete as it grows. And she'll take on the world in time with the knowledge she has, a way somehow overdue. But how she knows so much more than it ever shows. And in time, it'll surely grow. Just like them, you had to breathe. I'm just not ready for this world, so someone please shut this door, 'cause I cannot sleep, I cannot sleep.
It's very short, and I wanted to lighten things up before he left. It's about telling Christopher Columbus to fuck off and go home. Go home!